Because of the scale of the budget shortfall, the government is continuously seeking ways to improve its income. The latest proposal came from Finance Secretary Margarito Teves last week. He suggested that the next administration raise the value-added tax from the current rate of 12% to 15%. But Teves says the VAT increase will only work if it comes with a corresponding decrease in income tax to ease the burden on employees and businesses. This would, in effect, shift the government's reliance on income tax to consumption tax. The VAT was last raised in 2005 when the reform value-added tax law increased the rate to 12% from 10%. That same law also lifted VAT exemptions on oil and petroleum products. In 2008, VAT revenues totaled 121.14 billion pesos, while in 2007, VAT revenues totaled 88.93 billion.